that the closest me and you are to Allah when we are in sujood. The closest to Allah Azza wa Jal when we are in the state of sujood. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, when you are in that position, is'al, ask whatever you want. Allah Azza wa Jal himself said, fasjud waqtarib. The more you make sujood, the closer you are to me, to Allah Azza wa Jal. Last ayah in Surah Al-Alaq, make sujood and come close. The more you make sujood, yani salat, the closer you are to Allah Azza wa Jal. So when we are in sujood, make any dua, ya akhi, any dua. Can I make dua from the Quran? Yes, absolutely. Rabbana atina fi dunya hasana وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار ربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا. We can. What is forbidden in the sujood is to recite the Quran. You don't say in the sujood ربنا آتنا في الدنيا. No, you're making a dua, you're not making recitation. In the sujood you make dua from the Quran. The duas in the Quran are the best duas ever. Sujood is the only ibadah, is the only thing that the more you descend, the more you are elevated. قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إنك لن تسجد سجد لله إلا رفعك الله بها درجة وحط بها عنك خطيئة أو كما قال عليه الصلاة والسلام. There's no time you make any sajda for Allah Azza wa Jal except He raise you one degree in status and forgive one of your sins. Subhanallah. If someone asks you, where is happiness? Where is happiness? Happiness is when we go to Jannah. Where is Jannah? Is in the A'la. Where is Allah? Allah is on His throne above the Arsh. And the closer you are to Allah, the closer you are to happiness. That's why when I go down on the ground, I am in the lowest level. I'm putting my most honored part of my body on the most humiliated place where I just put my feet. Ya Allah, I only do that for you. And when I am in the lowest position, I say, Subhan Rabbiya al-A'la. You want to go to the A'la, make a lot of sujood. You want to go to the A'la, go a lot to the Asfal. Lower yourself in front of Allah. Humble yourself in front of Allah, and Allah will elevate your status. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us from the people who they are in their salat khashi'un.